down this almost silent stretch of street.
Libby's another adoptee.
Tucked away behind an older brick home.
Flash, come here.
Is a pet's paradise.
You're muddy.
Come here. Come here.
And it's often where you'll find Terry Kimray and her feline friends.
They listen to my stories and, you know, keep me happy and tell me how their day was when I get home from work.
That's just what Terry and the trio did Thursday night, with Flash, the frantic runner, Libby, the lover,
now, whoa.
And Charlie, the kitten cuddler, whose quest for adventure took him out this screen door late last night.
He wasn't around for breakfast, so I knew something was up.
Just a block away by Verbena Park, a neighbor had found Charlie dead in the middle of the street about 5 Friday morning. Denver Animal Protection investigators say it was no accident, but a horrific murder. Charlie's collar was off and there were rocks with blood on them nearby.
There's a clear link between animal abuse and elder abuse, child abuse, domestic violence. We want to make sure that this doesn't elevate.
That's why Officer Jenna Humphreys is hoping somebody who lives on this street or who is at this park saw or heard something that could help them catch Charlie's killer.
I'm gonna miss him. So, I don't know. But it's sad that something like this has to happen to, you know, poor kitten.
A cute little kitten who will be missed by his person and feline friends.